Welcome guys, and today we are at Windermere Dam, and we're just out for a bit of yellow belly or something, so if we can get some. This time along I've put my son along and the tinny, and we're going to go and give it a go and see what it is. It's just absolutely beautiful here. We've got a nice campground, nice and green happening, and it's just an awesome place. It's got some nice views, and there's our rooftop tent set up that we sleep in and stuff, and our Trustful King's awning, which has done many trips with us, so we'll keep you posted, and we'll see how we go. But yeah, it's a bit overcast today, and we've got all our fishing shirts on, and your son just he's doing up the fishing rods. Say hi, mate.
Hey guys.
Here you going? You're righto. Just check out the views. Look at that. Isn't that incredible? Anyway, we'll keep you posted how we go. See you later. Woo!
Awesome, is that, Ange?
Yeah, good fight as well.
Hey,
yeah.
54 centimeters. You happy with that?
Yeah.
All right, let's release him. Go on, ski, lock the wind.
You put the axe away.
Figure. be that snow that named the fucking turtles. They're alert. This car, I couldn't care less. He's on the run. Poor guy over there. I've left him by himself.
So we found a turtle on a log. Just sunbathing, you know.
Got the two swans, female and male couple. He's deaf? I know, he doesn't even care.
Well, day three today, and we're going out for a bit of a fish, but yeah, there's nothing around. The water's all murky and stuff, but yeah, just can't get enough of this view, mate. It's spectacular. Got my son here, Angie. It's his boys, and in the background we've got a couple of cows having a bit of a drink. Say hello, cow. Woo! Yeah, let's check out this scenery. Just amazing. Yeah, it doesn't look like anyone's catching any either. One guy caught one in the morning. But look at this. Can't ask for a better day. Yeah. Oh, we're just going to go back to camp pretty much, and yeah, set up the fire, cook something to eat, and yeah, sit by the fire and see how we go. Throw a line out. We got a couple of catfish last night. Yeah, not too bad. We chucked them all back in, but yeah, anyway, we'll catch up with yous. Phew.